Lucio. Eight catches for 200 yards.
That was stunning. I mean, he was all over the place, making catch after catch after catch. Kind of makes you wonder, if you're a UCLA fan, why he didn't really ever get a whole lot of time. Because that's honestly the Devin Lucian we always saw in practice. He just never kind of turned it on in the games, but it might have simply been he wasn't getting the kind of usage. But that was a hugely impressive performance from him in this game.
On first down, Berkovici taking a shot to the end zone. Touchdown!
9 catches, 190 yards last week against Arizona.
Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music. I will share it, but today I'm yelling. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
Look inside of my soul and you can find gold and maybe get rich.
Hold up, second and six.
Tell me you're lightweight. They tell me you're nice and I'm lightweight. Go give me a knife, you're looking like steak. And when the stakes are high, I stake out for days. And when the water beside you, probably food shape. But we ain't thirsty, nigga, never alert me, nigga. I got a B89 in a suitcase. I know you hurt me.
Back shoulder for 30 yards.
Well, Devin Lucian is their leading receiver. And you see a golf-like pass there on a Berkovici. Back shoulder throw, only what his receiver can get.
Who's probably gonna sin again? Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me.
Greek, Arizona. Under a 1,000-yard rusher now. Going post. Fade. Lucian.
Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music, I will share it, but today I'm winning, bitch, don't get my vibe.
Three receivers to the right of Berkovici. Back to throw, eyeballs a man, has a man downfield, completed Foster.
Up in the clouds,
man slipped on a play, back on his feet, high stepping into the end zone.
On the ground, making too loud,
and the Sun Devils are within one and tied in the ballgame.
Turbulent shit almost spilled my drink.
Was
in the off
coverage for the UCLA transfer. He's been explosive since the day you ever met this young man at the wide receiver position. Puts his foot in the ground, just gets upfield, missed tackle by Washington. Something you don't bet.
Next to Hillary, smelling like tank. President departed. Name one nigga out there harder than him. I'll wait. I've been in my wave like 20 years straight. I've been on my bike like 20 years straight.
Near the goal line, they're going to mark him down at the one.
Four of the Trojans got on the board. 10 minutes to go, third quarter. Hundley to the end zone. It is caught. Is it inbounds? Yes. Devin Lucian, the catch with Kevon Seymour.
And just maybe get up three.
Berkovici steps up.
Put a nigga right on the big screen in a paddy wagon with 16. Should have been in the pen, but now my pen rang with morphine. I heal niggas, touchdown with morphines. I kill niggas, audio crack, cat keys to meal ticket. Cardio lap was running for dead life, but now I'm running the map. Bitch, I'm here, nigga. Picture little hoe me giving a fuck from what a fuck nigga gotta say. Nigga, you never be Jay, never be Nas, never be Snoop nor Dre. You ain't get killed in Vegas or in a suburban. Nigga, Puff Daddy wasn't your favorite. So many watched the got the last of hook, got the last that would try to pass a good chop. It shines a black beetle, then I need a 10-second drum solo. Bitch, see at Woodstock.
There's a shallow cross that's effective. They're targeting the speed merchants underneath. That's Lucian again.
Virginia looking like they're going to bring some heat, and they do so. Six coming. pass is caught. They're going to say it is a reception at the 49.
The inside of his neck, not his shoulder pad. And there's a nice slant and a good play down to the 32. One of the better passing plays.
I am a sinner.
He's in motion, and he creates a block for Lucien.
Read option, and then uses the next option to go to Lucien, and what a play it is. Devin Lucien, that triple option with a unique wrinkle.
Maybe get rich. Hold up, Trinidad James in 4 weeks, but now my album platinum and shit. So what? Y'all keep the numbers. I'm more than another statistic, my nigga. This courtesy.
Across the formation, the eyes didn't need to go anywhere but to Lucien to find him. He settles in and gets a nice, just under 170 yards rushing. Does Arizona State? That's about as balanced as you can get.
First and 20. He never met that tackle. He missed it to Denson. And Lucien spins away and gets
26-yard completion. Berkovici up top. Lucien brings it down. Down at the 7-yard line, a 24-yard completion. Lucien had 9 catches, 190, and a touchdown last week. Off to a good start.
The playoff team contender alive, the hopes for it anyway.
Berkovici on 3rd and goal, throws. Touchdown, Lucien.
Who else? You see Lucien lined up at the top. Good comeback route.
Yep, by Berkovici, throws down the sideline. Lucien, he gets loose.
They're letting them go down, obviously.
Almost on the ground, making some loud sounds. Just down
the middle of the field. Myself think.
And it's caught. Shit almost spilled my drink in the white sweater mink. Running through
the
place like
it's
my house.
Going up in the hall like a mall.
Told you motherfuckers all I do is ball. No, I don't remember you, I don't intend to. Empty my memory bank, it's $1 million in it, baby. Hillary swank, sitting next to Hillary smelling like dank. Presidential pardon, name one nigga out there harder than him. I wait.
We've seen
between you and me, Terry, you the year and those niggas pissed off. I'm in this tradition, I'm wishing my fault. I need a hood of new school. On my toes, like a veteran, who knew I'd be Black Swan. World in my palms, ironically, I am the girl shot as best.
When
I
didn't drop
the
ball,
told
me
I
was
16. That I read a 16 to put a nigga right on the big screen. In a petty wagon with 16. Should have been in the pen, but now my pen rang with morphine. I heal niggas. Touch down with morphine, I kill niggas. Audio crack, cat keys to meal ticket. Grab your lap, just ready for the uplight. The now is a man, he's a man, nigga. Picture little homie giving a fuck for what a fuck nigga gotta say. Nigga, you never be Jay, never be Nas, never
what
be Snoop, nor Dre. You ain't get killed for fake years, so hit a suburban nigga,
Devin Lucien.
Wasn't your favorite.
Last week, 9 catches, 190 yards, a touchdown. Tonight, 8 catches, 200 yards, and 3 touchdowns.
I am the bad, the good guy, the last, the hood got the last that would try to pass a good chop. If Sean's a black beetle, then I need a 10-second drum solo, bitch. See at Woodstock.